Here's the bike in the Ford Maverick. As you can see, it fits pretty good. We'd have to probably strap it in with the straps that are on the side here and here and here. But overall, it fits in there pretty good.